Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engine News with the latest updates from the Angular community every week. In a new blog post from the official Angular blog, we got some information on the future of the effect function. It will stay in developer preview, at least in Angular version 19.0, but with 19, an effect can update any signal without requiring an additional property like allowSignalWrites or the untracked function. That is due to a shift in the way how the Angular team approaches the usage of the effect. Until now, it has always been like, careful with the effect, go with a computed if you have the option. In the future, there will be more and more utility wrapper functions coming out around the effect, which will implement it in a safe way so that there is a minimal risk that we shoot ourselves into the foot. Another topic was Playwright, an end-to-end testing framework. It was released in version 1.48 and it brought the long-awaited support for mocking WebSockets communication. That's the good part. The other one, not so good, is that the also long-awaited Playwright component testing feature for Angular was closed but not merged. It means that we don't get Playwright component testing for Angular at the moment. There are some community solutions though. For example, from Younes Jaaidi, also known as JS Cutlery, or Sander, who created this initial PR. More will maybe come. We just have to wait how the situation develops, because for obvious reasons, Playwright's decision caused quite some stir in the community. And nginx, the most used state management library for Angular, was released in version 18.1. New features are only in the signal store. An ESLint rule forces encapsulated state, so state changes can only happen by the signal store. The other one is deep computed, and that means that nested properties of the signal, which is returned by the computed function, are signals on their own. Decomputed can also be used outside of the signal store. We also had two big conferences last week. One happened in Bonn, Germany, the NGDE, which is the German Angular Conference. It lasted 2 days and it goes without saying that there have been very interesting talks spanning over many Angular topics. The live streams are available on YouTube. The other one happened in California, Mountain View. It was organized by NX, that's an alternative to the Angular CLI. MonoRepo World lasted 1 day. It had 2 tracks and the recordings are also available on YouTube. And that's it. Wishing you a nice weekend. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.